Today I'm in New York's iconic Chinatown, one of my favorite places to come when I want to expose myself to a foreign language or culture. But whether you're walking around a foreign neighborhood, listening to foreign songs, or just watching a sports game in a foreign language, it's important that you expose yourself to your target language for a few minutes each day. You'll be amazed how much you learn. Let's take a walk. Keep practicing.